Actor Shahid Kapoor, who is busy promoting Padmavati, will next work under the direction of Shree Narayan Singh of Toilet Ek Prem Katha fame. Happy to work with Shahid, Singh said in a statement. With films like Kameene, Jab We Met, Khair and Urta Punjab, Shahid Kapoor has definitely proved his mettle as an actor. Having said that, his star presence is undeniable and I look forward to working with him. According to a source in the know of developments, Prerna Arora of Kriraj Entertainment loved the script which she shared with Shahid, who immediately came on board to do the film. It's a very strong script which depicts the entire gamut of emotions and has a realistic and earthy feel to it, the source added. Bhushan Kumar of T-Series also said, Shree Narayan Singh is a director who balances strong message-driven film with entertainment by making it commercially viable. And Shahid Kapoor is an actor par excellence. He's always the best version of himself and he enthralls us with the various roles he chooses to play on screen. Till now, Shahid is busy with Padmavati. And it's a quote.